To do meditation, first we have to stop all the functions of our body and mind, that is, body movements, seeing, speaking, and thinking. Now, let us know how to do meditation. For meditation, the first thing is the posture. You may sit in any posture. The posture must be very comfortable and stable. We can meditate either on a floor or on a chair. We can meditate in any place, wherever we feel comfortable. Sit comfortably, cross your legs, clasp your fingers. Now, close your eyes. Stop inner or outer chatter. Don't chant any mantra. Just relax. Totally relax. Just relax. When we cross our legs and clasp our fingers, energy circuit is formed and gives more stability. Eyes are doors of the mind, so eyes should be closed. Mantra chanting or any chattering, inner or outer, are the activities of the mind, so it should be stopped. When body relaxes, consciousness travels to the next zone, mind and intellect. Mind is nothing but a bundle of thoughts. There are numerous thoughts always coming to the surface of the mind. Whenever there are thoughts in the mind, we may get many questions, known or unknown. To transcend the mind and intellect, one has to observe the breath. Observation is the nature of the self. So, one should just witness the breath. Don't do conscious breathing. Don't inhale or exhale consciously. Let inhalation or exhalation happen on its own. Just observe the normal breathing. This is the main key. This is the way. Don't go behind the thoughts. Don't cling to queries, questions, or thoughts. Cut the thought. Come back to the breath. Observe normal breathing. Be with your breath. Then the density of the thoughts reduces. Slowly, breath becomes thinner and shorter. Finally, breath becomes the smallest and settles like a flash in between the eyebrows. In this state, one will have no breath and no thought. He will be totally thoughtless. This state is called Nirmal Sthiti or no thought state. This is the meditative state. In this state, we will be under the shower of cosmic energy. The more meditation one does, the more will be the cosmic energy one receives. This cosmic energy flows through the energy body. It is also called the etheric body.